$59.99.
Wow, the way he said that.
Time for Rasengan.
He sounds really crazy.
Time for Rasengan!
Oh, I hear him.
He
sounds mad.
Seven Hokage Naruto.
Round two, begin!
Round two, fight!
Yeah, I hate that they put round in it.
Fate power. He said fate power.
Ahmed, Naruto.
Ahmed.
He's Naruto now.
He is?
No, I'm just saying. That would have been funny. Ahmed.
You got the Warriors. I'm dead serious when I buy the Warriors so badly. What's up here?
This is only like $20.
Got 15 matches. They got 19. They got all these games. Got the photo of the Trollog. The Trollog for everything?
Yep, the trailer. Let's go.
We too.
Oh, I hate that. That bully.
Yeah. So they go that bully.
Oh, boy. Naruto, you're actually kind of quick without using Naruto's chopping.
No! My library. What do I have? My library. What do I have? What games do I have? I have Blacklight Retribution, DC, Universe Online, Dead or Alive 5, Dead or Alive 2, God of War, God of War 3, GTA 5. And I got Saints Row Gat out of
I had that.
Planet Side 2, Watch Dogs. It's really bad. It's Bun! And they made Watch Dogs 2, so that one can be Bun.
Now they're making Watch Dogs. Yeah, they're making a new one now. It's gonna be trash.
It's gonna be Bun. Why does gum taste like they put flour on it?
It really does, bro.
It tastes funny.
Guy versus Conqueror. Now it's Naruto versus Guy again. Oh wait, Guy beat Minato? That's a lie.
Naruto. I remember Guy. He looked like Bruce Lee.
Yes.
And then there's Kid Guy. Oh, is it Kid
Lee?
He looks like the youngest version of him.
He does, it's Lee.
I mean, like Lee.
Lee. I hate Lee. He's so ugly.
Bruce Lee, are you kidding me? His name just had so happy to be Lee.
Time for Rasengan.
This guy with the puppets is so corny. I'm gonna do it again just because I like hearing him say that.
Watch broadcast.
Oh, you can see it. I forgot it.
Mm-hmm. Now you just punch. You just like punch. Wait, hold on. It didn't load yet.
Are you serious?
Yes. He's like flying. Wow, why he couldn't hear?
What?
Why did Naruto cut his hair? He looked like...
He looks so wrong.
He looks so weird. He don't look like the Naruto we know. Why he got this cloak? Why he got this, like, this,
He's the seventh Hokage.
Why he got, like, a robe wrapped around him?
Yeah, because that's the Hokage robe.
Awesome.
I hate this puppet guy. I really do. I'm gonna violate him. Oh, he's so lucky.
You see how Naruto's running like that?
Yep.
Maybe the knife gonna be running like that to the classy. I'll try to be like, okay, but I gotta get to my class.
dumb for doing that.
He's gonna take you out.
You still do sexy YouTube? Or something like that? The younger one does it. Not this one.
This one's like 40 years of age, right?
No, he's like 20 something.
And the younger one was like,
was it 16, 17? He's like 17.
That means that grandma must be dead, like, dead. Like, if she was still alive, she should be dead.
She would.
She was already, like, in her hundreds or something.
She's still alive. She's just mad. She's
punching straight in the chest. Everything, the whole world just kind of exploded.
He really ran away.
Yeah. He's like, not today. Not today. He just be putting those in your way like he just has.
That's it. He's not even a real fighter.
He's like, no, he's puppet.
He's like, too slow. I'm dumb with Naruto. Trash. And the puppets disappear. I wouldn't be able to call myself the Hokage if I lost that easily. Oh, he looks so gross.
We have a wheel now. That's enough.
Rasengan.
Nah, he does look weird. He looks like my friend Justin. That's it. My friend Justin got blue eyes, he's white, and he got like, looks like he got blonde hair.
Wow. This crap guy. How did God come in second place?
I haven't eaten noodles, oodles and noodles in a while.
Yeah, it's been a while since I had that. Aw, man.
I bet you I find something in my cabinet. So, feel like
they'll I'm gonna pick Naruto's son. Boruto. Chapter Boruto.
Let me see what Naruto's son looks like.
He looks like him. Looks like he have a banana peel on his head.
Why he look like a girl?
That's like, and this is Sasuke's daughter.
Sasuke's daughter's like a nerd.
They call her that though. She's smart.
She got the glasses on.
I think I'm gonna pick Sasuke. Takashi? I'll go with Takashi.
Where is he at? Let me see where he at.
Takashi. He has two Sharingan now. Alright, I'll pick him. Lightning Blade or Fireball Jutsu? Fireball Jutsu. Lightning Blade Speed.
He still got that scar in his eye.
Yeah, he's still got that scar in his eye. That's not going away.
He said I had this since like 2008.
He said I had this when I was just an itty bitty boy like you. Oh, they picked the suit Naruto. Wow. Just because he's in a suit doesn't mean I'm not gonna go hard on him. Round one. His tie actually moves. What the freak is that? Wow. Are you serious?
Oh snap, did that just move like thing?
That is a definite spam move. That's a shame. Yo,
I'm serious now. Who's the guy in the suit?
Naruto.
Looks like he about to apply for a business because he owes child support to you.
At that young?
Yeah, that young, yeah.
That's a shame. Wow, I violated him without hardly losing any money. I've seen kids running like that. I can't lie and say I've never ran like that before. Everyone has
ran like
that.
You gotta get the class. You gotta get the class. We doing walkthroughs amongst you and be like, well, You didn't make it on time. I was late by 2.2 seconds. Well, she said late is late.
Wow. Why is he jumping like that? What was wrong with him?
So I went to my favorite assistant principal, and he said don't pay her no mind.
I'm done when he said that.
Yeah.
Stupid Naruto. Looks like he's having a seizure. Come on, he's having a seizure.
A thousand years.
Yeah, this Kakashi won't do it. This is the newest Kakashi. He's not gonna do it. Let's spam fireball jutsu. If I could grab him, I want to try to grab him.
Firepower! Planet Chi!
Finish him off.
Remember Planet Chi?
Planet Chi was the worst. That was the worst spinoff ever.
They did that from Jimmy Neutron.
It went from something.
I feel like she would do something like that.
It was so garbage. He's like,
he was like, Jimmy, I'm gonna use your rockets.
He had to get Jimmy while Jimmy was distracted or something. He had to be distracted by Cindy or something. Cause Jimmy would not be like, okay. What the? This Gaara has like, a suit too?
He was like, yeah.
What the? Yeah, he was like, yeah, you can. And he still was saying, wow, I can't believe that every one of these characters have a suit.
5, 5, 5, 5, 4, 4, 4, 4, 3, 3, 3, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1. Got a flash!
I was just watching my movie.
And to the stars. And my candy bars, I like how they just put that. They had that note with any other lyrics. It's like, put this in the Phoenix song for Jenny.
You're gonna make me watch
this. Then after the show is over, he says, hi, I'm Paul.
Everyone remembers that freaking monkey.
Was it a monkey? It was like, well, what was it?
It was a three-eyed monkey.
look, I'm gonna switch that up. He's like, hi, I'm Kyle.
You're really pissing me off, though, aren't you?
Hi, I'm Kyle.
And it plays a little hula music in the background.
It wasn't the odd monkey.
That's for sure, I'll never forget it. That and Danny Phantom.
Danny Phantom.
He's a phantom. I still can draw him.
Was it this? What? Listen.
What?
Was it this?
I'm off!
Oh, this is the way he says it.
What did they have that in it?
Jimmy Neutron.
Hi, I'm Paul.
He has three eyes.
Hi, I'm Paul.
Stop it. Get some help.
Michael Jordan just said that to that monkey. Again. Jeez, Kakashi.
Stop it. Get some help. It is a three-eyed monkey. And he blinks too, so it makes it weird.
Ew. It looks gross.
And it says, after this place, it says, why Jimmy Neutron get banned, canceled.
I hate, like, I don't even know why. Door, and at my new school, the biggest bully isn't even a kid. No talking, no prejudice. Is that an ad? I hate those ads. What the fuck
is this? Hello and welcome, I am your host, the Apple Guy, coming at you with another video on why your favorite shows got canceled. Please note, I do not claim any of these.
This is why did SpongeBob get canceled. Right, SpongeBob did not get canceled.
That's a lie.
It's good though.
It really is.
This is going on. They said that's the only show that's still from the 90s.
Yeah, the longest Nick show, Nick Cannon. Oh, I love that version.
Oh, the Red Rats? Remember the Red Rats?
Yeah, definitely. Couldn't believe we'll just watch it.
Oh, Billy Mandy? From Billy and Mandy?
Yeah, I used to watch it. I think it comes on Boomerang. Really?
How are you watching Danny Sampson? Cat Dog?
Oh no, I can't watch that.
I love Cat Dog. You shooting me, Cass? I watched that once.
What? I'm taking my sweat a little. Round two, begin!
Fireball, he was smart. Boy genius. Why are you doing those kinds of changes? I don't know. They should bring it back home. But the person that plays,
Susano. Water Dragon Jutsu. Before they canceled Danny Sampson and Danny Sampson, they should have canceled.
Yeah, but did you know what they said about Adventure Time?
They said about it.
They said that Finn was in a coma and everything that he could dream, everything that happens on an event like an Adventure Man or it's fake. It's just an imagination. Like there's no dog that has all these magic tricks.
I never watched that. I don't think I ever will. Adventure Time, regular show, those stupid new shows. Stop.
I used to watch regular show, but I haven't got the chance to watch it. So I just don't. Like Empire, I never got teammates all the same.
If you do, you're gonna be drowned in like. How is this end on TV?
Last episode I saw was where they kidnapped Jamal. Not Jamal,
the big mouth boy.
Yeah.
Hakeem. Season 2 is kinda trash. Ahmed Hakeem. I got a trophy? Cool. I must have finished the intermediate challenge. Now it's gonna get harder. Advanced. Oh, here we go. Oh wow.
He said hello, infidels.
Orochimaru. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be kinda hard.
He said hello, infidels.
I am. Wow. Okay, I gotta pick somebody. Who am I gonna pick for this? That picks six.
You know they have an Ahmed movie?
Come on, no. You're joking, right?
No, that's it. Watch it on YouTube.
Oh my god.
It's a whole hour long. It's about him coming to America, but he wanted to blow up half of America.
That's sad. Oh my god.
But then he finds out that he likes America.
That's bipolar. It's kind of bipolar. I'm gonna do Shidori or Firestar Fireball Jutsu. Shidori. I have to fight Orochimaru. These creepy cynics of... Who is this watching Naruto? Who is this? Akhmed. It's Akhmed.
Akhmed. You're gonna hear how he says it.
He's about to call for something. Nope. Oh, he's sneaky originally. He's gonna call you a snake. I'm not getting into that thing.
Look over there while I'm getting him out, so he won't peek. Just look over there.
Oh, no.
When I'm not looking, are you going to kill me? No, that's actually a good way of doing it, you know. Kind of old school but effective. It's like, hey, look at that! No, just look over there and don't look back until I say so. Okay, whatever. This is got my Christmas on. Yeah, just look over there. Okay, don't peek. Okay, I'm not gonna peek. Hello, Father.
Ahmed Jr.
AJ? That's right. Wait, I thought you were dead. Surprise. Scream. Hey, what happened to your face? Oh yeah, my bad. Ahmed, he's your son. Look at him. What do you see? Well, he does have my eye. Actually, I do.
I'm done. Open the door.
Separated after the accident, you were raised in England. Is my mom listening? Yeah, I don't know. How do you not know? Oops.
Sano, flame control!
What do you know with your name? Stop it! Hold up my leg, I don't know. Can you fix this? No.
Wow, he had the cool meaning.
Don't look at me! Alright. I'm gonna get Marnell to help us with Marnell at work. I don't wanna find Marnell!
No!
Come fix my leg!
Can't fix my leg. Yeah, his leg fell off the table. I'm done. Sando flame control.
Ahmed, okay, moving on. Ahmed, the dead parent.
You heard him?
The dead parent.
So Kamui. Ahmed.
You're a terrorist.
Inferno style. Sano, flame control!
Oh. I don't know.
That's what I said.
He's trying to spell Ahmed. Ahmed. He's trying to spell that. He's trying to spell. So you can A, C, Slim. He said, that's what I said. He said, no, you didn't. You said Ahmed. It's Ahmed. No. That was hilarious. I don't need freaking Susano to beat you. Oh no, I'm not going to use Susano. Sakura. They want me to use freaking Susan, though. I'm not gonna use them. Go ahead, teleport me. I hate bringing you down to low health. The fact that they want me to use Susan, though, so I'm not using it. The victor has been decided. Toby's kind of
tough. Wait, which one are you using?
What?
Which one are you using?
Wait, which Sasuke?
Are you using Sasuke?
Yeah. Their clothes actually get messed up. It's kind of cool.
That's enough.
It's like... In the other one, they just made them get dirty, but how did their clothes not rip? So now they made it where their clothes actually rip, and they look beat up. Oh, wait. Wow, Madara, of course. Toby versus Orochimaru. Toby. Orochimaru was trash. Madara versus Sasuke. This is kind of gonna. This is gonna be tough. Hmm. He has cracks in his face. He's a broken picture. I shot my desk.
You said it's 5 o'clock in the morning?
I wish it was. No, 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 I don't wish it was. Oh, wow. 3:45.
Come on, be back.
Alrighty. Burnout.
victor has been decided.
Yep, so
round two, begin!
Alright, I'm going to have to get off. I'm shutting down now.
See you later. I'll see if I'm
good night.
Change the structure of the world.